I love it, Roman. I'm on a treasure hunt. Hunting treasure. Now, I just wanted to see how fast does this look. When you've got all this, because I've got literally everything in the game, all the perks. And instead of having to dig up 10, you have to dig up 1. Look how quick it is, just with shoveling. Faster. My treasure and skills. Where is it then? Okay, so we will take that. Take the lock. Take the lever. My little girl's got something. Well, I did it twice. Look at that. Money. Loving money. Right. Let's see. So it's just morning. Well, nearly. Game is glitching out. I had to wait there for ages. So I'll chuck that in there, take that. And now I'm forgetting what I do. I've never been in there before. I've been out here a few times. The treasure chest up in the general direction. I've never been in that building before. Oh, there, huh? See if we can kill him with a shovel. Come on! That's it. My truck's still rolling. Right, there's a bit of lead, I'll take that. I don't care. I'm mine. Little wrench. Because I'm hoping it all turned up right now. And I missed. Well done. Now, pushing those buttons. I'm still on the stand back in the car, and I should already be doing this. Oh dear. Where is it? There's a little runt. There he is. Come on. So this is just another random vid. My last video was Celtic episode 38, which was finished the second part of the clear course on my shotgun sawyer fracturing. Well, another 2 or 5 quests, that's another fracturing. Is it shotgun sawyer or is it shellmine? Anyway. This place, never done it before, looks pretty big, looks pretty cool. Suppose I should check that technically. Yeah, I thought. Oh, I might have done it before. I think I have actually just never heard of this. Thing away from him. Where's the other dude? Here he is. Look at the top, that spot to rush. So it's good for loot, isn't it? Oh yeah, I've definitely done this basement. How many cans? Oh. guest. Well, some of them are some cans. How many did we get? 14 cans in one go. That's something else. It's not an ingredient, it's just on the face of it. So, tomorrow is coil and radiator, can you see the can just about. Nice way to work up, is it? No, I'm supposed to just break it. Well, we got another dude over there. I'm going to do this basin. I don't know the way into the person. Well, I've got them hungry on there, but there it is. Oh, I've got a silver man. What happens by? I'm not taking any of the copper stuff. Just do a quick clearance on this space. We'll wait till tomorrow for the trader. How long have I got left on that? 51 seconds. This is where the fat comes out. Oh my gosh. Check them, scrap them. Scrap. Scrap. There's a gun bag. Catch it in my grid. Which one else we have here? We got 16 seconds. Ah no, just trashed the shot in the same group by hitting it twice. Panicking. Let's get these meds. One second. Was pretty good last second. What are we doing? Can we scrap that? Yeah, it scraps down to them. Modify that. Go for that one. Dark side, that looks awesome. I'm gonna have to get out then. Still alive. Oh, mother. Holy shit, that guy. Where's my truck? Huh? That's all you want. How much is that worth now? 682.49. Oh my god. Let's take this key. I'm just here for that. Yeah, for that cement. I'm gonna take whatever sun is on there as well, because it makes life easier. Which is sun and stars look great. If you get it, hit it, then you hit the wall. That's the door to the garage. He was flat too. There's a chest within here. There's a crappy book. Oh, I'm out. Move it. If I come back another time, it won't reach me. Go down. Bike. Oh, it's the devil. White. Always use acid. Oh! I do like that. This house is pretty good. Central, even a nice slope that I got. That might have been a fire tank. Might be having it. We just got upstairs. What's that? A super seven in there? Oh, there is. Right. And that one. That's just full of loot. That's central, man. Okay. Can I check that? Yeah. Okay. Well, again, I thought that was a biker when I first saw that. It's gotta be something there. Don't. Huh? I might have to do it. Straight if you want cobblestone. There we go. A bit tougher again. Then again, you're gonna have the bikers and devils. Sure, no. There we go. I'm kind of going to take that, so I'll check that. Right then. Okay, let's check this one. Well, I suppose I'm going to get a technical. No, this is. Just a crossbow and arrows. Perhaps. I checked that. Okay, it's upstairs, don't scare. Go on the roof as well, just to make sure we've got it fully checked. What state is it? Well, this is where we're supposed to go. I was going to the garrison because of free fuel, maybe it is that I keep making. There's all those pipes and stuff. Oh, I've got a zombie. Just gonna kill him. Just gonna kill him. Where is he? There we are. Bruce! Hey, Bruce! Oh, I'm Brucey. Gives the option to scrap them. Huh? It does. I scrapped him. Where is he? Put him on. Where's he? Where's he hitting my crew? Dig this road out. This road was like a sheer hill of sand. And the truck moved off. They built these roads, but they're awful. That's amazing. What a treasure hunt for BuzzFeed. You just dig a couple of holes in random places. I've got to close them. Isn't that the front place there? That's a road there somewhere. No, that's not. There's one there. Oh, it's a shade tree up there. This thing is really messing up. Let's quickly have a look in the vending machine. Any space? No. Oh, yeah, this place is not nice. We've got clay now over somewhere. Oh, we've got one space. Should we move off that? And attention. Shooting up the place on the fire because I'm safe from here. I love my sub game, man. Now we've got some serious fighting to be doing. Let me get up here. I like to clear things out, as you can see. There might be one in here. Sometimes there is. I don't know what I have to make a machete, a bit late, but definitely. Well, that one's dropped down, though. I've seen a mess of this. If I jump down here, are they coming down at me? Doesn't look like that. You mean I get a freebie? Looks like it. She all looks like it. Awesome sauce. I won't complain. Won't complain at all. Not freely. I don't have to be bothered to fight. That's like 5 days I'll be back straight here with everything in there. Did I start it? No. Ma. So day 107. What, 4 in the afternoon, and we're going right up this again. I'm going to try straight. May as well leave this place as well, but I'm let's see if I can fit anything in. Here. So, scrap that. Chuck them. Was I shopping in there at all? The cash? Let's see if I can space myself with the cash. Scrap them. Lift that thing all the way up there. Check that. No, another 2 maps! That's awesome! Awesome stuff. Right, whose maps is it now? Sarah's last time, Raphael. Very generous. He's 7 days to die for, that's long. 100 for maps there tomorrow. 500 to trigger tomorrow. May as well. I can script them in space. The devil. Oh, I missed it. And another one there, isn't it? It's a bat poop. The one in charge, I think it is. There we go, the usual. Take that, modify it. Rub that on it. Wait. 10 seconds for that. Check that. Let's grab them up. Turn off space. Okay. So we must have put the things that go in. Oh, it did. It did. So now we can scrap them. Put that ammo in there. Take this thing. We got that button loaded now. Let's check it in there. Loot that building that just gone past, but oh man. Stuff I wanna keep, which is gunpowder, which stuff, that obviously that's what I wanna keep them, so I'm scrapping. Sale. Phew, this is that. So it's all good. Space for them. I might have to make another box soon. We've got any silver in that one. Let me see, no, we've got cash in it. Yeah, we've got silver. We have that in there, we can scrap these, can we? No, we can take them. That's all that we're selling. Tuna parts. Oh yeah, that's the awesome stuff, so I'm not selling that, is it? I'm just putting a little money in there. Look at that. Put me in. Yeah, we've got some. That's a good one for us. I don't know about it. I'll show you. I'll put that on. I'll put this thing. I'll wait till day 106 to sell that, I'll just chuck it out in there. Let's just put that on my post. Then we'll just put that arrow resting on the one of these purple compound bows. Which one? 34. Well, this one's actually better anyway. Modify. It's gonna be cheaper now. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 22 things to repair. Oh my god. 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 69. Oh, good. It's dead, where are they? We can get them back. Took two hits, he nearly got me as well. I don't know if you saw the game freezing there, but it freezes with the battle about the slide of the twice. Stuff sorted out. Oh, there's more. I counted, what was it, 69 that I needed to make potions for. 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75. Okay, well, Let's get these seeds over here first. I've got to do some herbs and all that. I've got ring fingers on. All the ingredients. So. Let's just chuck whatever we're going to sell. Because we can't fit in those two boxes. Let's chuck it down here. That. That's it. We've got no space for anything. Everything's chucked away. That's the problem with this game, you just get too much stuff in the room. What's that one here? And then... Oh yeah, I could use them. Okay. There's more to go down to the hard base. All I have to do for the hard base now is just to touch up the repairs. It's not even fair. I also love that on the hard base. Let's get these mushrooms.
Ah, don't make a ball.
For a month, yep, surprisingly enough. Moss, duff. Alright, what have we got? And here's them, and that, and that. And this, and that. That's it. What about? So take that and meat. What's the other one? I think that's it. Chili dog. That's there. Did I make some? No, not at all. So it's reading one of Raphael's maps. Accept it. So where is it? It's over there. Where is it? Oh, it's back in the desert. So the mid's packed for them in?
Yep.
Put the space for them? No. Space for them?
Yep.
Okay, we are gonna have to make them in. They cooked. Yeah. We'll have to get nails. Okay. There we go. So, try to get a bridge to the space. Storage furniture. Why can we not fit it in the shaft? Or the floor. Made it, it is. What? I put one on the end of that one. No, I never really thought for that. I did, possibly. Right. Oh yeah, I may as well use it. And now I've got empty one. My box is for the trade out. Grab this stuff that we have for the trader. I'm gonna put all that back in. Okay. Trader's gonna be broke. I'm gonna have new free stocks tomorrow and I'm gonna get out all the stuff. And Trader Jen, come to think of it, she's on the way to the other treasure map. So I'll sell half the stuff to him and then I go to see her. Oh no, I can only go to one, can't I? That's the Celtic Ruins. This is the Celtic Ruins playthrough, even though it's going on random. Okay, thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.